As far as I'm concerned, that's America's ass.